well, to take a deep breath, take into account exactly what was in hand, and not take any further steps.
But John, when the video wasn't...
Does exist, as the police chief has just confirmed, he said what's on it is disappointing, and it is what everybody has been reporting in the media. Would you still sit
there? There's an implication in that question that I don't accept right off the bat. It's a matter now for, I would think, the mayor to respond to the allegations that appear to be a matter of record from everything I'm hearing. And then we see what we do in the aftermath of that. But frankly, it's all too fresh for me to make any sort of comment right now. I just can't hear it.
Do we need to hear from Mayor Ford?
I've said all along it would be in his interest to come... to be clear about the questions that attach to him, and I guess now more than ever.
The police chief
has
said he's disappointed. How do you feel about how this entire thing is played out?
I would never contradict the police chief on a matter of this sort.
When the video hadn't materialized yet, your words were a lot.